You're a dick.
You got people coming to you. Go, 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 fight!
Freaking is.
Oh boy, this guy over here doesn't even know how to drive, huh? He's driving off the road. Huh? What an idiot, huh? Oh, almost got hit by a box truck, huh?
Did that on purpose.
I don't want to shut up, you sumo cock, huh? What are you gonna do if I don't shut up, you little bastard, huh? You little sucker big cock. Oh wait, you're already sucking a big cock, that's why you're telling me to shut up so you can concentrate.
Sounds funny.
Emma wants to know why you're so salty. I know, because you're covered in semen. Semen is sir. Don't hit the gas tanks. Stupid.
Oh boy, huh?
I mean, I'm just trying to figure out here why you guys are so retarded.
Uh-huh.
No, wait, wait, wait.
Huh?
You're an awesome.
Oh boy, huh? So John, why don't you tell everybody about the sandwich you ate today, huh?
It was more or less a double meat mountain from Arby's.
Oh, so you like shoving meat in your mouth, huh?
Apparently I walked into that one.
You like double meat, is what you're saying.
Oh, yes, totally. I love double meat.
Okay. Brian would be so proud.
Wait, didn't you have the regular meat, Robin?
Yeah, but not the double, huh? That's gay.
So you're only as half as gay as I am.
That's something to be proud of.
Just digging myself a hole.
Yeah, you prom boy.
Might as well bury myself, because I can't dig myself out of this. My ears are bleeding already.
Oh boy.
Uh-huh. Trying to drive, I cannot drive, you're screaming
in my
ears. You
can't
drive
because you suck, huh? Sucking on my dick.
I don't think mouses have wieners, my friend. I
Oh, you're right, buddy. I got a dick, not a wiener. Huh? That's what men have. Oh, boy.
You're just full of compliments that not needing to be said. Why is car swirling around in ground and cannot drive straight? Car's broken. Piece of crap, American.
Piece oh, boy. Crap. Huh?
Are you a Catholic priest? Why you say, oh, boy? Okay, sorry, racist joke. He's decent on.
I would be on, buddy, if I turn up the damn volume. Oh, there you go. Holy crap.
Where? Stop.
Is it hard to drive like this?
Yeah. No, not all. Well, you're still poking me.
Stop talking.
Well, you stop poking me with that knife of yours.
How about if he pokes his arm muscle? Go right. Go left. Go right. Go left. Stop.
Oh, that's a wall, you idiot.
Just aiming for the car.
Oh, yeah, you were aiming for the car, but you hit the damn wall. Your aim sucks. You should be an Al-Qaeda terrorist.
That's what your wife said.
Uh-huh, yeah. Too bad I'm not married, you little bastard.
Somebody's wife said it.
I know. Well, you wouldn't know about it, though. Did you read about it on your YouTube?
What?
Uh-huh.
Honey, I'm home.
Uh-huh. Up there be a light. Cars don't swim. Cars don't swim, John. Ah, that's a new way to check the suspension on the car. Working fine.
I'm drunk.
Ah, no crap. Look at my car, buddy.
That's
of course
a car,
drunk.
Is it?
Huh?
Car is fine. Drive perfect.
Oh, boy.
In perfect condition.
Let's see how he fights with these things on his ass, huh?
I don't want to know what that is on my... I don't owe you any money, I swear.
Oh, you owe me money, buddy. Give me all the money.
I owe you
now.
No money.
I'm going to slit your throat and you're going to love no money,
I'm
huh?
I'm Mexican. I have no money. I have pesos. My feet. Yeah, trying to cut my nose. Oh, crap. Bad guy. Bad guy.
You ever had a pinch on your nose?
Ow. Oh. I really have to stay in character when your nose is bleeding. That really hurts.
Call Pegasus.
I can't. My nose is bloody.
Call Pegasus.
Your freaking nose. Why am I calling Pegasus?
You're going to press up. Press up arrow. Press up. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Stop. One more. There you go.
Marshall Mexico.
Now turn around and go get car.
We hope you're very happy.
Oh no, don't turn around. It is a forward onto left. Now we're going to pinch his throat.
No! Stop pinching me! Pinching often leads to pain! Ah! Like I said, pinching leads to pain.
Stop swearing on me.
I'm not swearing. I said pinching.
Boy, you sound like that, then.
I'm Mexican.
You're not
Russian.
Mexican. You sound like a mix between three different races.
I'm Russian.
Douchebag, white boy, and Russian.
Douchebag, white guy, Russian. I got it. I douche white Russian.
Now you're
guy.
Mexican.
Hey, senor. Are you like my wheels, eh?
Are you doing, senor? You know I can do this.
Welcome to Mexico.
One second.
Games we join. You mean one? You mean games we won?
Hello, everybody. You know, I just want to tell you today that this guy, he's gay.
Are you doing? Are you not gay?
Don't worry, senor. This carambe is a lot smaller than the other one. It hurt a lot more.
Oh, stop trying to crush my nose off, I say.
I tried to cut your lip off this time.
you're acting like I owe you money.
You're not in your camera. They can't see me kill you.
You're trying to cut my face off. What are you doing, I say? I'm trying to dive here. Hello, you're trying... Your knife isn't even sharp, not cutting my face. It's just making a bunch of owie marks.
A bunch of owie marks?
My face is kind of bleeding right now.
Oh, you wanted a sharper one, you say? Okay.
Please stop stabbing me, senor. I don't owe you money. I tell you, I pay you in pesos. What more do you want from me?
I told you, 100 pesos does not equate to $100, senor.
You just use different letters, eh, Will?
Hey, Manuel, where is your accent going?
You cut it out of me, man.
I didn't cut it out, now I will. Hey, man. I cut out his accent, senor, and you know what?
You cut out my accent, senor.
He no do nothing no more.
Mexico. Hey, Jose, can you stop killing my ear? You're hurting me.
Did you know that the national anthem is about a Spanish guy?
Really?
Yeah, listen to it, man. Ready? Jose, can you see? It's about a Spanish guy this whole time.
Holy crap.
I know, man. I didn't even think about it till now.
Cousin Jose, he got an anthem after him.
You know, let me think about the next part. By the dawn's early light. You know... How did the light get on early when Don got there? Did he like teleport or he just like use the force, you know, Cinder?
I make a good point, I say.
I make a good point? You said you make a good point. You don't say nothing during that whole conversation.
Someone make a good point.
I know I do. I can tire this right now, Cinder.
Tell me what? I am so sorry.
I told you, man, talking about the national anthem, man, and how it don't make no sense.
Oh, so proudly we stand. What, where are the hell are we standing?
Well, we're standing on the Mexican border, senor.
The rockets led gleaming.
No, the rockets are a glare, senor, the glare. You know, like when glare. You see firework, the glare up in the sky. You know what I'm talking about.
It's the rockets eclair.
Oh, the rockets eclair. Yes, I've seen
it's
them before.
It's about food, I say.
I know, I've never seen them before.
Let's see, what else? Rockets eclair. What's the next part, Jose?
I don't know. I just remember the part that it was about Jose.
Can you see?
By the dawn's early light.
Oh, so
proudly we glare at the fireballs in the sky. I just making stuff up.
I just can't remember the next part.
You can't remember what you have for breakfast, senor.
I do. I have the BMW.
No, not big Mexican woman.
Yeah,
I thought so, man. I had the same thing, dude.
Can taste like chicken. Wait.
Your Mexican woman must have been bad, senor. Mine didn't taste like chicken.
Wait.
Tasted like fish.
I wasn't a woman. Oh! Emmanuel chicken! Ooh! I can't believe I eat that, you see?
Hey, but did she cook it for you?
It wasn't. The thing I ate wasn't cooked.
Hey, I'm sorry for you, senor.
No, I mean it's a raw chicken. What are you thinking of, you sick bastard?
Did you see your dog this morning?
Dog? What dog?
The one I got you last night.
Oh, that was a dog?
This guy on crack, senor.
I thought that was a cat. I sold it to the Chinese people. Wait, as a pet. As a pet. I'm not being racist. The Chinese guy wanted a pet.
Oh, why you put sign on my window say, we buy cat? Why you put sign there? I'm going to kill you!
That's funny,
I kill you! I kill you because you do that! I kill you now!
Wait, I didn't know Chinese people have knives?
Yeah!
I thought
where
they
were samurai.
Where
did this come from? I have my cousin in China make this for me, okay?
That's a really small sword, senor.
It's not a sword, senor, okay?
Your wife must be disappointed.
Hey, it's not about the size, senor. It's about how you use it.
You're not using it correctly because that's not what your wife's at. And
I used it enough, senor, that you are not crying like a little girl.
I think I'm using a kidney.
Why do you sound like a little schoolgirl when I bring this close to you? The internet is like cutting out, senor.
Wait, are we still live?
We're not live anymore, but I'm still recording this shit for YouTube.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Don't you dare put my truck into the ocean, senor. You know how hard it is to get a monster truck in Mexico? I even had to paint it like the color of the flag so I could get it across the border. They didn't even know any better. Why are you running it into truck now, senor?
I seen the copper trying to go the other way.
Look, you lost the coppers, okay? Hang up the damn phone. You need to talk to Gerard right now, okay? You're my bitch for the night.
Hey, that guy swore at me. I think he wants to play.
I think you do want to play. You almost killed my truck.
Where'd he go? There he is. Let's play. Oh, he's taking a nap. I am so sorry.
Yeah, why'd you make him take a nap, senor?
You call me a cocksucker. You never do that to me.
Oh, but I call you gay.
Gay is okay. It's only three letters. At least can spell it. Cocksucker, I cannot spell that. That's why I get enraged.
Dude, you couldn't even spell your own name. That's three letters. It's John. You spelled it J-A-W-N.
It's
not spelled that way. It is not one. Your name is John.
In America, it's John, but in my own country, it's Juan.
Okay, yes, it is Juan in your country, but you don't spell it that way.
Comes before two, you know, one, two, five.
No, it's one, two, uno, dos, tres, cuanto.
I don't wear a dress.
You don't wear a dress. It's a blue or black.
Oh, God, we're not back on this conversation, are we?
Oh, we're on this conversation, senor. Every time I see it, I see black and blue.
First
every time it's
yellow
see it,
and white,
yellow
black
and white.
And blue.
I think you're on drugs, senor.
Well, it was black and blue after I said my wife looked fat in it.
No, you were black and blue after you said your wife looked fat in it, not the other way around. I'm gonna cut you. Your wife paid me to cut you. She paid me to shank you.
Oi! Oh, you can shank my life later. Wife, shank.
Your life? I can shank your life later, that's right. But in turns, I'm gonna shank you now.
So shank my wife, not me.
I'm gonna shank you. You said life. You didn't say wife, you said life.
I said wife.
You did not.
I
prove it. Prove it.
Oh, who can I prove someone I can't see? Say,
stop moving out of the way of the camera. They can't see you to make fun of you.
You're stabbing me with a sharp object.
I'm not stabbing you. This is stabbing you.
Hold on, Mr. McKinney.
Is this loud?
Why are you drinking a bottle of pee?
Well, you know, I read this study in the bio, the science book. It was in science, so it must have been true. And they tell me you're drinking your own pee, it makes you better.
What?
It makes you great and better.
Well, you're drinking wine!
Yeah. We interchange all the time.
You're drinking my wee! Oh! I had asparagus. It's disgusting.
I know, but it tastes good. Look, it's better than the water here in our city. It's better than that water.
I don't see how. It's yellow.
You don't see how. It's yellow. The water we get out of the faucet is brown. It's straight up poo.
You know the rhyme. If it's brown, drink it down. If it's yellow, it must be mellow. Well, I guess they're all good.
Yeah, if it's mellow, it's good. I don't like the brown stuff. It tastes too dirty.
It's full of peanuts, you know. Said peanuts, not the other word.
What you guys can't see is that he's trying to make me spit my tea all over the place.
Yes! Will you stop hitting me in the face with a bottle of urine?
Ah! Sorry, I would stop hitting him in the face.
Bloody hell!
You made John shit himself! On stream! I think the internet went down though because I can't stream the game.
Daddy, I went and poo-pooed me bridges.
It did for about 10 seconds.
Are you ready to go eat dinner?
I was ready an hour ago. Where you been?
We've been down here recording the stupid video.
I didn't know where you been.
John's
You're
been
driving a monster truck down a tunnel.
Yeah, he's driving a monster truck in the tunnel.
He's a Mexican monster truck, is he?
Hey, what you talking about, Senor?
Look out, man. Oh,
hey,
you just ran over.
That guy cut me off, is he?
You ran over cars, man.
Get out of my way, man. I'm going to the wedding.
You on the way to the wedding? Oh, who's getting married, Thunder? Please tell me the details of this.
You are! I said you are with this guy. You don't know, remember?
Oh, I know. But I already set you up with him. I'm sorry.
Oh, crap.
You didn't know you're driving to your own wedding, Thunder.
Turn around!
No, you need to go keep going.
I'm marrying Miguel.
It's not Miguel, it's Francesco.
Oh my god, that guy is ugly. I don't want to marry him.
I know, but I took his picture, put it next to your picture, and I kind of looked at it, and I kind of went, they make good kids.
If your kids are from a toilet.
No, I use Photoshop, man.
Why are we talking about gay things?
Because you said you were going to get married to Antonio.
Antonio was a woman, man.
No, Antonio used to be a man. Now he's a woman.
We have some explaining to do, man.
No, his name is Jessica now.
That would explain a lot of things, including the deep voice.
Hey, just because Antonio was, hey, how you doing? Does not mean he's a dude, okay? He's legally a chica now.
And the chest hair on the boobs.
Hey, you got chest hair on your boobs.
You're talking about my boobs now.
Hey, you're the one talking about marrying Antonio. I mean Jessica, I'm sorry. I'm
trying to have chest reduction.
No, you're trying to change the subject about you marrying Antonio.
I thought it was Antonio.
Antonio?
We not talking about that one. You see,
why don't you tell the people about the gay prom?
Okay. I was hanging out with one of my friends.
One of his friends.
And he said, you want to go to the prom with me?
Now, I'm sorry, I need to cut you off right now. I need to say something. If a guy friend of yours asks you to go to the prom, don't go.
I thought it was going to be chicas.
Or there were chicas with other chicas and dudes with other dudes and you with Antonio.
What I thought was a chica turned out to be a chico.
Yeah, that's our new thing, right? Did you find out at least before you got to the bedroom?
Well, something was poking me and I thought it was her hand.
Oh no, she had a gun, right?
It wasn't no gun, it's a...
Oh, it was a salt cannon.
I think what that should have tipped me off is all the rainbow flags, but I thought they were just happy.
Hey, you know, I believe in happiness.
They were really happy.
I believe in happiness, Senor. Oh, I just don't believe that you and Antonio were ever going
to
be happy.
They were happy to see me. I don't think it was mutual.
Oh, it was mutual, Senor. I got pictures of the whole event. I'm going to put them on YouTube for everybody.
Wait, what the... How'd you get pictures if you weren't there?
I wasn't there, Senor. I got them from Antonio. He wanted to make a collage for your wedding.
Well, that guy's evil, man. He's had no evil pictures.
He's in love with you. Don't hide your love, Ron.
I don't feel so good.
Your love for him, your passion, can never be explained.
That is for sure. It's never going to be explained.
Actually, look, guys, we wrote a book on it. It was very short. It was 2 pages. I'm sorry. I tried to write the book.
The last copy of that.
Read the book.
I can't read the book and drive at the same time.
You're driving fine. You go. Perfect. Nailed it. 10 out of 10, best driving in A.
I'm sure you're fine and say whoever I hit. Oh, look, I am drunk apparently. Wait, he's still standing.
Wait, why are you drinking before your wedding? You drink after the wedding, so you don't remember what I told
you. Can you say sing the anthem? Sing the Mexican... Oh, he fell asleep. No, he's still alive. You need to go to sleep. It's your bedtime. Okay, he's going to sleep.
Get down!
Hey, look at my senoritos!
Wait, oh. I forgot me. I need to do music for you.
They want to play! Oh, say, can you see? I pissed off a little purple guy. Eyes.
Oh, say, can you see? Badge on 30 on these.
I can explain those.
Oh, I know. You can't explain what buddy had a meat mountain for dinner.
It was a meat mountain and a half, man.
Is that what they call gay sex now? A meat mountain?
If it's a really big guy?
Is that a black joke?
No. It's...
Oh, I think it was a black joke, buddy. Every black guy out there beat the crap out of this kid.
It's a white man joke.
Gay. Let me tab for a second there, buddy. Let me go over here.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
I'm doing nothing, buddy. You just ignore me over here. You just keep on driving. You weren't driving, buddy. You see, the cops were after you.
We can't drive. It's an on pause.
You can drive with it on pause.
I cannot.
You can too. What's stopping your right trigger finger from going like this?
Oh, you don't want to know.
Get the hell out of my room.
I was picking my nose. What are you talking about?
You were whacking off Antonio.
I don't think I'm gonna reply to that. I don't know what to say. I think L would be in order. As my eardrum just exploded.
Your eardrum exploded?
Yes. Yes.
Well, you gonna tab out for no second?
Well, I won't.
I'm gonna fix the camera. I completely forgot they can't see me. There we go. How y'all doing? Let's get back to him getting shot by a police officer.
You mean they couldn't see us at home time?
They could see us, they just couldn't see me.
Well, it don't matter about you.
It don't matter about me.
I'm just kidding.
I'm gonna shank you.
I mean, it matters so much about you. You're like the most important guy here.
He's my best friend now.
I am now. You're the one holding the knife.
I am not.
You were.
I am not. Where's your proof? Show me your proof right now.
It's on that camera right there.
That camera is just a blue ring.
What the hell's the blue ring for?
Lets me know where to look.
Well, no help if the camera's not working, does it?
If I wasn't looking at the camera, they wouldn't know it was me. Would they know, Puppet?
I'm totally confused right now.
It's not that hard to get you confused. See, a 1 pound swallow cannot carry a 3 pound coconut.
You said swallow.
I said swallow. Why do you say swallow? Are you thinking about Antonio again?
You said swallow as in a bird. That's what I thought you meant.
It is not a bird. It's your brother Antonio.
Who's swallow?
I'm gonna tab out again.
My ribs are killing me.
Your ribs are killing you. What if I do this?
Oh, shit.
Oh. I feel better.
I know.
I'm trying to give you CPR.
It's starting to taste like me moving again. Oh, my kidneys.
That's not a kidney, Jeb. This is.
I might need medical attention.
Oh, you do? I got a scalpel here.
You know, I feel just fine.
He doesn't want Dr. Arts' scalpel.
I feel great.
Look, his shop is a bit... Ow.
I've never felt better than me knife. Especially...
I bet you didn't.
With a big green knife pointed at my face.
You got a question for you.
Yes.
Is it hard to drive?
No.
With a bright light in your face?
No. I'm doing perfectly normal.
What about if he's strobing?
I'm doing fine.
Let me put it right here for you.
I'm doing great. I'm doing just fine. I meant to do that.
Oh, I know you. Why's your brake light out? You're gonna get pulled over.
I can't fix it.
You could have fixed it. Instead, you decided to run it into a freaking tree.
Light up my life!
It's not really that bright.
Oh, it's that bright?
No.
Oh, I know why. It's because you got these sunglasses on.
Oh, shit. It's really not that bright. I can see perfectly. Oh, look, it's daytime!
John, your face has gone missing from camera.
I feel great.
What is your face? You have a big head, John.
Why'd everything get wet all of a sudden? I feel great. My eyes are fine.
What are you doing? Why are you crushing my truck?
I'm fixing it.
You're not fixing it. You just broke the taillight again.
Oh, it's back on. See?
You're an idiot.
You know what? We'll park it right here.
I got a question for you.
I don't think I want to know what the question is.
Is this 3D? Is this game really three-dimensional or what?
What's the right answer that doesn't get me hit?
4D!
Honestly, my ribs are killing me from the view I mean.
What if you didn't shove a dick so far down your throat?
Shut up.
Just because you call it a meat mountain doesn't make it any less gay.
She said she was a woman.
Yeah, but when she pulled her ding dong out, you should have known she was a man.
I thought she was from Australia.
Are you saying that all women in Australia have ding dongs? You're racist as fuck, mate.
Is it dingoes or ding-dongs that run wild in Australia?
I think it's kangaroos.
I thought they were ding-dongs that run wild. Oh, those are dingoes. Oh, I got them mixed up.
The fact that you think dingoes run wild... Dingoes, I speak perfectly good English.
Ding-dong.
Run wild means that you are a bloody idiot.
Ding-dongs apparently don't run wild. Unless they've had a lot of beer to drink.
Even then, they don't run wild.
My ribs are killing me.
If your ribs were killing you, why would you give a crap?
I think I have to.
You don't have to, see?
Oh, fuck.
I perform CPR. CPR.
I'm fine.
He feels better now. See, I'm a perfectly good doctor.
Maybe from Russia. I think he's a great doctor. I recommend him anywhere.
Thank you, matey. You need an incision?
No, I'm good. I'm just coughing.
I think you need an incision right here.
Everything just twitched. I don't know what the hell happened. I just lost complete motor control on time. What the hell is happening to me? Jeez, a witch doctor. I just switched accents again. I don't know what's happening.
Is it ticklish?
The freaking arm is twitching, man. I can't. What the fuck are you doing? You're not a pizza.
I tried to cut you into 8 slices, senor. They said I could get you across the border that way.
You know the name of him killing me too much.
But then stop hitting your ribs, senor.
I can't stop laughing. I'm dying. Oh my freaking ribs are killing me.
I don't see what the problem is, senor. You look perfectly fine. Let me see. Do they feel hurt? They feel fine to me. They feel like a rib.
Oh, you know what? I am okay.
Perfectly fine. A-okay. Dead on, you know?
Sure. Let me...
You need to sit back, senor. The camera cannot see you. Oh, wait. I know what I could do. Here, stand up.
What are you going to do?
I make a dollar.
Holy crap. I am on top of my mountain.
Hey, don't be calling my children mountains, senor. Just because you're fat.
Hey, look. A Hummer.
That's not a Hummer, senor. That's a Patriot. They couldn't call it Hummer because the copyright flaws,
you know? Oh, right. A Patriot.
Because of... Actually, it's called a Mammoth.
He's...
I'm an idiot.
Mammoth.
Hey, hit the cupcakes, senor.
Hey, good night, say.
Go up the mountain.
Oh, yeah. I'm in the mountain car.
Oh, I think you can make it up the mountain, buddy.
Excuse me, officer.
We need to have a little chat. Turn left, there you go. What a douchebag.
See, that's how you know it's not a real Hummer, senor. It can't even go up a mountain.
You I suck at driving. Running star.
No, you just suck at driving, senor. Oh, there can you see? Hey, get this, senor. Ready? I'm going to do the national anthem as Kermit the Frog.
Oh, sweet. I can't do that.
Actually, I'm not going to do it. I just wanted to see your reaction when I said I could do it. What I am gonna do though, is I'm gonna do God Bless America with Kermit the Frog. With an accent.
No, seriously, my ribs are kinda killing. I don't know why.
Go. If tomorrow all the things were gone that I worked for in GTA, and I had to start again with just Miss Piggy. In the sleigh.
Freaking ribs are killing me.
I thank my lucky stars to be killing John today. Cause this knife still stands for freedom. And he's gonna take it anyway.
I think I have gas.
Anyway. John's proud to be feeling a whole lot better today. Cause I shoved this knife into his spleen and ripped across his kidney. And I'm proudly stand up next to you and rip the other side.
He won't
deny he feels today.
Joy dumb.
Way better than tomorrow.
It didn't even rhyme.
You rhyme better than anything you could write, Thunder.
Yeah, that is true. I cannot rhyme. We're going up a mountain.
Hey, holy crap, you just teleported, Thanor. Did you see that? You were like here, then you there. Are you a modder, Thanor?
Hey, look, a car.
It's not a car, Thanor.
I'm going to take your car.
You got pee on your head, Thanor.
I am dead, I am pee head.
He's a pee unicorn.
Pee unicorn. Pee unicorn.
He's a puny unicorn. Get it? Pee uni.
Awesome vehicle we have here. Ah, I know, I love my vehicles. Ah.
Luca, steal car. Running from cops in America.
Well, you see, everybody, I'm over here drinking some pee, and this kid's over here crashing some cars. We're having a party.
Pee party. Ha ha ha.
It's kind of like tea party, but with a pee. What an original joke.
It is original.
But you sound like a douchebag.
That's because I am douchebag.
I don't believe you. When you say, holy shee, why you try...
I am douchebag.
You try to drive off-road. Why you do this? You need to drive in straight line.
This is what GPS say to do.
Their GPS is not on. You lie to everybody on YouTube. You're lying to them now that GPS is on. It's not on. You're a liar. You need to stop lying to the American people. You need to stop lying to everybody. I'm sorry. I went to my Obama speech again. I'm very sorry. I'm very sorry, sir. I went into talking about Obama and it pissed me off, and I just think about all the times that you lied to me and you tell me you're going to lower the taxes, you tell me you're going to send my brother home from the place that he's at, and you tell me that you're gonna... No, I'm not taking it from you. No.
He is the Obama. He is a stink Obama.
He a stinky Obama.
Oh, Obama. Sound like Osama. I think we have a connection.
Especially since his name would then be Osama Hussein Obama.
I have question.
I have an answer for you.
Osama bin Laden suddenly disappear. All of a sudden, Obama appear. Conspiracy!
I definitely think you have onto something there. I think it's called the Illuminati.
A woman named Naughty?
Not a woman, Naughty. Stop thinking about the porn you were watching. We're talking about the Illuminati, not... A porn a naughty?
Porn? I thought you...
You're thinking about that naughty pay-per-view you rented the other night that I heard about because I had to pay for it. Don't even go there.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You owe me $19.95.
It was already cheap with that type of movie.
It would have been cheap, except for you had like 16 other movies you had to pay for too. I gave them your home address.
That wasn't my home address. That was your... I don't know how I went to Mexican from England accent.
You're not even doing England accent.
Oh boy.
Wait, it wasn't my... What were we talking about?
We're talking about your excessive habit for watching pornography.
It was not pornography.
It was. She showed her toe and you... Never mind, I can't talk about it on YouTube.
It was
No! No! You crashed the car.
SpongeBob.
How do we get from... Never mind, I'm not gonna go there.
Oh, should I change the subject?
Is that the type of movie you were watching? A SpongeBob movie?
We got to keep it G-rated.
That was as... I'm being as G-rated as I can be whilst they're talking about the money you owe me.
What money is this?
He really doesn't get it at all.
Get what?
I'm gonna beat the crap out of you with this pay. After I drink some.
First I owe money, then I don't get it, now I have to crap and pee?
No, you gotta get hit with pee, then you take a crap and then I throw the crap on you.
A little messy, don't you think, in this crappy room?
It could be considered a crappy situation.
I ain't cleaning the room, if that's what you're talking about.
Oh, you're going to be cleaning the room after you take a wee?
Like crap I am.
You told me you were going in your room to play with your wee. I don't want to know what you did in there, but after that, I got a lot of pornography pay-per-view orders, and I had to beat the crap out of you.
I have to laugh, you can't say like Miss Ellie.
What are you talking about?
Because you said we and it sounds like Miss Ellie.
Because I say we?
Yes.
You took a we. There was we everywhere. Here's some we right here.
White hair?
No, it's yellow.
Wait, you said we white hair.
You said you were going to go take a we and play with your we.
What?
If you
shake did it, I say this?
If you shake it more than once, you're playing with it.
Wait, does that go for babies and rattles?
You need some mental help, and now you're driving blind.
We're trying to get mental help. I don't know what's going on.
You need to try harder. You sound like a bloody wanker. You crashed your car.
Wanker? I didn't know. I parked it.
You did not park it. You parked it sideways.
I gotta pay.
You got to pay?
All done. It would have been better if I had another bottle of tea here.
Yeah.
I just pulled it up and be like, I'm done.
Oh boy.
So everybody on Twitch and in the stream here and in the lobby, I guess that we're in. If you guys don't know, I'm Jared's Voiceman. This is Scrawny Johnny. And we're going to try to get him his own YouTube channel soon if we can. But as of right now, we're playing some GTA 5 while he's playing and I'm just making him crash. Like, a tree just saved you from the water. You literally just got saved by a tree. Damn it. But anyway, guys. So yeah, we're trying to do some funny laughs here, trying to have some fun, trying to crash some people.
Totally, man. You cannot mess me up. My controls are good. What's the knife for?
Nothing. You don't see no knife.
I see something, sharp object.
No, you don't.
I do.
No, you don't. Look, you see nice and
round.
Hey,
I want to play a comp later.
What the hell say this thing, bro?
I don't know. It popped up in the right hand corner.
It did not.
It did. Ah, I cannot see. What the hell is going on here? Car is going to sleep.
Oh, you want the bike? Why'd you let him shoot you, Senor?
The game stopped working.
The game not stopped working. You just stopped driving.
And now I'm staring at trash.
That's your new house, Senor.
Sorry, I had to blow my nose. I love your controller.
You have a running, you have like a running disability, Senor. We can pray for you. Jesus, take the sun.
Do musty hit. That's very sensitive. After me,
we pray over his heart and over his ribs. Just go to my garage.
You know what?
Go to my garage.
I am feeling better. I don't know where the garage is. Oh crap! He's the freaking essay.
Yeah, you're in passive.
Oh boy, what a douchebag of a friend insurgent.
You cannot get me.
I'll follow his butt.
Huh? Okay, follow his butt.
Huh? Come on, Mr. Insurgent.
Please
let's go, you little bastard.
Your bottom.
Come on, you little jerk.
Give me your bottom. Wait.
That would be a head-on collision then, buddy.
Okay, we not say that on air.
We already are on air. You say it too late. It's too bad that you stinking now, so they make you smell better.
Ah, what are you doing? Crying a lot. I smell like woman now.
You smell like you sound. I mean, Ricardo is... What the hell is honking at Jonathan, man?
Hey, listen to his gay horn!
Hey, go to the expensive apartment, Senor.
Where?
The expensive apartment.
Which one would that be? It's green.
It's go straight. You see the green house in front of you?
Ah, right.
Go that way, okay? Mr. Gremlin, this here is John. Scrawny Johnny. You look like stupid white. That's a sign you can't go through. But there is a nice bacon triple cheeseburger there.
Hey, that's kind of what I ate for dinner.
No, you had a meat mountain. It sounded like two dicks shoved between two pieces of bread.
I thought it tasted kind of funny. Wait, house on right.
Turn left. The house to your left. No, you need to go straight. Or go this way. It's fine. This guy can drive for crap, Grammy, you know?
Well, if I'm driving for crap, I'm not gonna bother driving. I don't want crap. Ain't nobody want crap.
What'd you say about my crap?
I said, can you see all the dawn light early on today?
Dawn light early is not the only way to be a day.
Using that national anthem, dawn's early light. So proudly we stand, ID rockets led gleaming. In the rockets led, good night. Sorry, lady.
Get out. Press square. Circle. And get out of car. Get out of car.
I had to park car.
Walk into house.
I had to park car, lady.
Walk in. No. Go over to the garage. Walk into door.
I walk in the garage.
You have the cops on you. You are stupid.
You will not say anything about cops.
Turn around.
Or go get a car to get away from the cops.
The Roses are gonna lose you in a second. Now go inside the house now. They lost you already. Now you're gonna get caught again. You're a complete and utter idiot.
Not an utter idiot. I'll hop behind the car. Right here.
Well, I'm sure that'll work. Except for that copper right there.
Oh, shit. Shoot! Oh, my
ribs. Alright, well, we gotta stop now. I'm sorry, everybody. We gotta go eat dinner.